what's your thoughts on this tiny Guinness bar popping?